अस्सलाम वालेकुम, वेलकम बैक टू आवर ऑनलाइन क्लास। हाउ आर यू ऑल? आर ऑल योर क्लास वर्क्स कंप्लीटेड, करेक्टेड? राइट द पीडीएफ ऑफ बायोलॉजी इन योर क्लास वर्क बुक्स, नीटली स्टडी इट, इट्स मोर देन इनफ फॉर FA1। एंड रीड द फर्स्ट लेसन, ओनली वन लेसन इज द न्यूट्रिशन, रीड द रीडर थरोली। ओके, फर्स्ट लेसन न्यूट्रिशन, ओनली वन लेसन फॉर 20 मार्क्स, नॉट 20 ऑल्सो, 10 biology, you know, no, 10 physics, only 10 marks question, don't worry. Okay, body's method of ridding itself of unwanted or harmful substance from the stomach. The peristaltic movements of the stomach and esophagus reverse their normal direction and the food is expelled out. There are many causes of vomiting. What is vomiting? It is a method of ridding itself of unwanted or harmful substance goes into the stomach, then only vomiting takes place. It's not like that, overeating or undereating or wrong eating something, or if you sit, don't sit properly while eating. Some of them lie down, take rest, they don't get up when eating water or drinking water, vomiting happens. But one of the most common is overeating, especially when food containing a high, okay, understood, high portion of fat is vomiting. Vomiting also occurs when we eat something very indigestible or poisonous. When we just sit, no, eat and sit, so much of fat we eat and just sit in one place, that is vomiting, indigestible. You'll not able to digest it. Move, walk, do some exercise, not exercise, light walking at least. Sitting in one place, online classes, eating so big portions, burgers, pizzas, and or sitting in one place, it doesn't get digested. When we have a greenish vomiting, see the color of the vomiting also, it's explaining you here everything. It is bilious or liverish. We get a bitter taste and it is often the result of having overeaten, green vomiting. Next time you can tell, you are a good science student, you should know the vomiting color, why it is. It is because of overeating. The liver is incapable to cope with the excessive fat and we get a feeling of nausea, sleepiness, nausea, vomiting, sleeping. Indigestion is general term used when there is difficulty in digestion, digesting food. Healthy people can usually avoid problems related to digestion by having simple, well-balanced meals. We should have eating food in leisurely manner, thoroughly masticating the food, chewing it properly. Masticating means teeth, with your teeth you have to chew it properly. Avoiding taking violent exercise soon after eating food. Drinking plenty of water and having regular bowel movements. A more serious form of indigestion is caused by stomach and duodenal ulcers. These conditions occur more often in people who may be described as hurried or worried people. Thus, ulcers occur more than often in busy people who get into a habit of hurrying over the meals and rushing from one activity to another without sufficient rest. There is no time to take rest, no time to walk, no time to eat, no time to rest. There are a lot of time that results in a disease called ulcer in very busy people. Those who are unable to relax, who are not continually tensed up and who live in a smaller, slower pace rarely get ulcer. Understood? Peptic ulcer you have studied till now. The name at least, because of indigestion. Got it? Peptic ulcer caused by some bacteria. It is peptic ulcer. Proper functioning of all life processes require adequate amount of food in all living organisms. It is not just the intake of food, but its assimilation and expulsion of waste that play an important role. Intake of fiber-rich foods, okay, avoids constipation. Diseases due to malnutrition. We know that food is the main source to maintain biological processes in a perfect manner. Our diet should be balanced one which contains proper amount of carbohydrates, proteins, vitamins, minerals, salts and fats. 2/3 of water population is affected by food related diseases. Some of them are suffered by consuming high calorific food. Most of them are facing various diseases due to lack of balanced diet. It is very important to discuss about food deficiency diseases. Now there are diseases which are caused due to deficiency in the body of children. Eating food that does not have one or more than one nutrients in required amount is called malnutrition. Poor health will fall, starvation, lack of awareness of nutrition habits. Socioeconomic factors are all reasons for malnutrition in our country. Okay, malnutrition is of three types: protein malnutrition, calorie malnutrition, protein calorie malnutrition. Let us observe harmful effects of malnutrition in children. They are not given proper quantity of proteins, proper quantity of diet. It causes diseases. First one, Kwashiorkor disease, K silent, Kwashiorkor. First one, the boy, the girl with a big belly, big stomach. This is due to protein deficiency in diet. Body parts become swollen due to accumulation of water in the intercellular spaces. It's not because of fat, it is just a water because of proteins deficiency. Very poor muscle development, swollen legs, fluffy face, difficult to eat and eat, diarrhea, dry skin are the symptoms of this disease. Marasmus. This is due to deficiency of both proteins and calories. Generally, this disease occurs when there is an immediate second pregnancy or repeated childbirth. Marasmus takes place. See how lean, weak that boy is. Second picture, page figure 15. Marasmus. Lean and weak, less developed muscles, dry skin, diarrhea, etc. are the symptoms of this disease. Obesity, third one. This is due to overeating and excess of calories intake. It is big health hazard. Obese children, when grow, they will be target of many diseases like diabetes, cardiovascular, renal, gallbladder problems. Discuss about junk food and other foods habits which lead to obesity. Now the last is the vitamin deficiency children. What is this disease? Obesity is, we have seen, I think. Marasmus we have seen. Kwashiorkor we have seen. Pellagra we have seen very less, I think. Vitamin deficiency gives, see the hands, figure 17, hands become like this. Vitamins are organic substances. They are micronutrients required in small quantities. Actually, vitamins are not synthesized in the body. We do not generally suffer from vitamin deficiency. It is very less. People are seen with this disease, very rare disease. Vitamin deficiency diseases, pellagra. Okay, the source of vitamins to our body is through two ways. One is diet, another is the bacteria present in the intestine that synthesizes and supplies vitamins to the body. Vitamins are classified into two groups. One is water-soluble vitamin, B-complex vitamin C, and other is fat-soluble vitamin A, D, E, and K. Got it? Let us discuss the vitamin sources and its deficiencies. A table is here. Thiamine, vitamin B1. What are the sources? What should we eat to get vitamin B1? Now you all have become small doctors. All of you know what to eat to get. If anyone have vitamin B1 deficiency, B2, you can tell them, isn't it? What to eat? Cereal, oil, seeds, vegetables, milk, meat, fish, eggs. The deficiency, the disease name is beriberi. What will happen? How will you know it happened? The symptoms. What are the symptoms which you can see? Vomiting, fits, loss of appetite, difficulty in breathing, paralysis. Riboflavin, B2 children, milk. We need what all we need to eat to have B2 in our body, vitamin B2. Milk, eggs, liver, kidney, green leafy vegetables. Deficiency diseases, glossitis. Mouth cracks at the corners, red and sore tongue, photophobia, scaly skin. Niacin, B3, kidney, liver, meat, egg, fish, oil, seeds. The disease is called pellagra. Dermatitis, diarrhea, loss of memory, scaly skin. Pyridoxin, B6. Cereals, oil, seeds, vegetables, milk, meat, fish, eggs and liver. Anemia, the disease causes anemia. Hyperirritability, nausea, vomiting and fits. Cyanocobalamin, synthesized by bacteria present in the intestine. Pernicious anemia, lean and weak, less appetite. Folic acid, what happens? What should we eat? Liver, meat, eggs, milk, fruits, cereals, leafy vegetables. It causes anemia. Diarrhea, loss of leukocytes, problems related to mucus in the intestines. Pantothenic acid, We get it from sweet potatoes, groundnuts, vegetables, liver, kidney and eggs. What is the disease? Burning feet. Burning sensation will be there in the feet. What will happen? We'll not be able to walk properly. Walking problems, sprain. Biotin, pulses, nuts, vegetables, liver, milk, kidney. Nerves, disorder. Fatigue, mental depression it will give us. We can muscle pains if we have, we will find out that biotin is less in the body. Ascorbic acid, vitamin C, green leafy vegetables, citrus, fruits, sprouts for vitamin C we will get in the body. Scurvy is a disease, delay in healing of wounds, fractures in bones. Retinol, leaf, green leafy vegetables, carrot, tomato, pumpkin, papaya, mango, meat, fish, egg, liver, milk, cod liver oil, shark liver oil. What are the diseases? Eye and skin disease. Night blindness is a disease which is called xerophthalmia, cornea failure, scaly skin. Next is calciferol vitamin D. This is sunshine vitamin. This will come for 1 mark most of the time, remember children. Vitamin D deficiency, calciferol. Sunshine vitamin D. You can write calciferol or easy one, vitamin D also will give you good marks, okay? Not A, B, C, D for dog, donkey, vitamin D. How do we get it? Which foods? What should we eat? Liver, egg, butter, cod liver oil, shark liver oil, sun ray stimulants. If you sit in sun also, free vitamin D you will get. The formation of vitamin D. Nowadays, flat systems are there now, so vitamin D deficiency is seen mostly in the children, old people mostly. So doctors tell, get free sunlight, you'll get vitamin D in the body. Rickets is a disease. Improper formation of bones, the bones will not work properly. Knock knees will be swollen, wrist, delay, dentination, weak bones. Tocopherol, vitamin E. We get it from fruits, vegetables, sprouts and sunflower oil. Fertility related disorders will happen if there is vitamin E deficiency. Sterility in males, abortions in females. Phylloquinone, vitamin K. We get it in our body by green leafy vegetables, milk, meat and eggs. Problem related to blood clotting will be there. Delay in blood clotting and over bleeding. Is the first